The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program will not raise any eyebrows. He did not, however, factor me into the equation. If Soda's can bend the rules, then so can I. Good luck, Initiate.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Really have to do this? All things considered.
We're putting a 50-faced egg inside a Mach 3 fighter. Yeah, I kind of
get it, Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Pick the box and get it done.
Right here. I'll be back in a minute.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.